reflexes. The golf balls would smile back when you mishit a wedge shot or topped a 6-iron. Remember that?
No, I
don't. Slice a 4 and you could see the seemingly endless rubber band that wrapped around the ball's rubber core. I could hit a ball back and ton back then. I could get out of sand traps and 2-putt greens too. I have happy memories. Back then I played in the high 70s. Today though I try to play a fair amount, things are different. Chad Brown would kill me. Everyone else does. Here. The tilt 3 is so true. Talk about center cut. I have 3 of them, Scotties. I love the micro step and the Terillium inserts. The poor son of a gun hasn't gotten a...
Well, not a bad room.
Reporting anywhere near a hurricane for a wind. And we're going to have a new update on this spot pretty soon, but Hurricane Irene coming to shore. Not too bad. A little rain on my leg, but that's about it. Winds are really kicking up now. We're on Myrtle Beach West, right after the hurricane.
Well, that's got a little draw on it. It's a good ball, Chuck. Can't get any roll, but that was a good ball.
Lots of water last night.
I go on. Oh, I'm with you.
Right
How do you like it, Jerry? Hey there, little dude.
Out there again.
Just my bag. We are at the Long Bay Club, North Myrtle Beach, 7:45 on Wednesday. That's me. Something, eh?
Yeah, right. I quit.
Why, you got four?
Number 10.
Yeah.
Island Green, number 13 at Long Bay. Lots and lots of water. Thank you.
You can play a pitching wedge in the clubhouse? Thank you.
Well, it's Thursday afternoon, October 21st in Myrtle Beach, and we had to delay our golf this morning because of quite a bit of rain, and it is very, very cold out today. Well, about high 50s, low 60s, but still chilly. And we've had a lot of rain down here. There's North Myrtle Beach. Hotels and hotels, as far as the eye can see. It's coming up on high tide, so the water's filtering in here. And a lot different from Lake Michigan. And the public walkway back to our hotel.
There.
This is not quite long. And another one.
Look at that. It's so
you
hard.
Know, we're back on. They wouldn't even want to go short.
No,
okay. Much better.
See if that goes over. I don't know where that one.
I don't know.
Just over. Thanks. It cuts right back then.
I don't know how to read it, don't you? You get underneath it so much.
Next. I didn't make it over the trap, but I just had one here.
What do you have to do, tape yourself?
Okay.
shot. That'll be good.
Yep.
Okay, sir. That was a good spot. That was good.
Well,
you cut it real nice.
I think I hit it.
You could be, yeah. You could be. That's pretty good.
Get in the trap, that away, all right.
I'm gonna play the first one.
Oh man.
Just
telling Alan, how in the world? On Long Bay, I hit a driver 150 yards.
Uh-huh.
And up here, I hit a 7-iron over 150 yards.
Yeah.
Now what's the difference?
Tell me. I don't know.
Been at this game for so many years, I have yet to really understand it.
I haven't hit a good iron yet. That'll be there.
Yeah. Oh!
Where'd you go? What'd you do?
Yeah, I think he ran right in the front.
I'm just buried.
Just buried. Pitching wedge.
Pitching wedge.
That one to you?
These houses are in fine condition.
I'm gonna get it. Hold on. How far is that?
125 right there.
Am I the first one?
Not scared.
Yeah, you're the first one.
Yeah,
I'm over.
I pushed mine off to the right in a minute.
Jerry?
That is six.
Those bananas.
The only good shot it's got in it today.
And don't use it.
One per round.
Yep. That's right.
In the frickin' woods! I can't come across it, do that one, and it doesn't work! Man!
And yet I could take my 3-wood and hit it real well.
What is going on? What is going on?
How can I?
Coming.
Right down the cart path, I think.
I don't know, I didn't see a big bounce.
Very easy swing.
Very easy.
Right there?
Light on it.
Oh, Jerry, that looks even better. Oh.
Hey, we're getting tough there, Charlie.
Answers it. Very nice, very nice.
Yeah, I didn't hit mine for it. Well, I pulled mine a little.
You're closer, Diana. You are closer.
Right there too.
Okay.
Controls this.
13, River Hills.
Seagull, Friday.
Covering the flag. Yeah.
Wow.
8 iron? 8 iron. Oh boy. Flat 8.
Flat 7.
Last day on the course, Eagle Nest, number 2.
pretty close so far. That's a good ball. Good ball, Al.
Oh, you sort of drew that.
Well, I played it right for that corner, and that's what I got.
What? You did what you wanted?
Heading toward the, hopefully just in front of it.
Yes, right by those trees.
Yeah. What's finishing up like that?
This does not look good.
Oh,
in, three would be out, I could still be on in four.
Just don't lay into it, just hit it real good.
Like a...
Nice shot.